Holy S, please don't do this to our movies.
Seth Rogen tweeted that last week, and the comedian is one of many artists who have jumped into the fray as studios and streaming services try out cleaned up versions of their pictures for consumers. Days after Sony announced a plan to offer sanitized editions of its films, you know, the versions shown on airlines and broadcast TV but not otherwise available, the Directors Guild of America is also voicing displeasure. The DGA tells The Hollywood Reporter, directors have the right to edit their feature films for every non-theatrical platform, plain and simple. Taking a director's edit for one platform and then releasing it on another without giving the director the opportunity to edit violates our agreement. The Guild says it is looking into Sony's plan, while the studio insists that it consulted the 18 directors whose watered-down features are part of its new Clean Version initiative designed to lure family audiences that might otherwise avoid them. This is all news to Adam McKay. According to a rep for the filmmaker, his films Step Brothers and Talladega Nights, The Ballad of Ricky Bobby, are on the clean version list. Sony Home Entertainment President Manjeet Singh counters in a statement, "We discussed this program and the use of these pre-existing versions with each director or their representatives. This is a pilot program developed in response to specific consumer feedback that offers viewers the option of watching an airline or TV version of certain movies when they purchase the original version." In response to The Hollywood Reporter's article, filmmaker Judd Apatow, who doesn't have a film on the list, blasted Sony in a tweet. I'll just let you read it. In short, he's not in favor. So do you agree with Rogen, McKay, and Apatow? What's your take on Sony's clean version initiative? Let me know in the comments, guys. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Paul Gustavo, and you know, there wasn't enough Rogen in this report.
See you guys, bye.